Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. Welcome to Sihin Vlog. It's been a while, so hari ini is I'm going to another urban sketch punya activity, melukis lagi sketching di Kunyit Lot. Ini is gonna be the last Sunday before puasa. I think it's the time for me to go out and you know, melihat benda aku ceria sebelum puasa.
Okay, hari ini masuk dalam vlog.
Masuk vlog. Hari ini jumpa si Zul. Hari ini yang basikal ya.
Basikal agar ya.
Kom. Kita rupanya.
Kinuhan na dari kaso.
So ayan o. So ayan na orang tau. Okay, now at the moment jam sudah kan pukul 9. So basically ni at the moment di waterfront lah. So Kunyit is di barang sana tu lah. So have to pakai boat lagi untuk menyeberang. Okay. Here we are, Kunyit. Halo Arin. This is it guys, baru sampai di Kunyit Lodge. And ini my first time lah. Of course when you sampai sini you open up your shoes. You can have a look around dulu before kami do the sketch. Oh yeah, everyone is just getting started. Some of them already buat dorang punya sketch. So I'll just have look around and find my spot.
This one. The new cafe.
Oh, okay.
You went there?
Yeah.
Okay guys, I think I find my spot. Okay, challenging sikit because I am under bawah matahari lah. If you guys can see the viewpoint dari sini, I think it would be nice to draw. Challenging sikit bawah matahari, but sekali-sekala pula berjamur di bawah matahari. You can see the view. Now for today is a new sketchbook that aku beli dari Art Friend. 150 GSM lah dia punya ketebalan. I think it's good for sketching. Materials that I need. Clearly not very organized today, but it's okay. I think this is what I currently need. Okay, so let's get sketching. Now this is what I do normally from there. Buat simple shape dulu just to get the overall visual of the rumah lah. Then later baru tak I'll add in details. Okay, alhamdulillah guys, after almost 25 minit lah kali lah berjamur lah melukis tu. Ini baru pen and ink lah ha. I do for these sketches, and ani I will add up few more with highlights lah to tambah lagi warna. Now at the moment di belakang gua ni ada nu lah one of our great artist di Brunei. Ani is dengan Wahab. At the moment ani dia punya Ngan Wahab is very well known dengan dia punya abstract. And banyak exhibition lah Ngan Wahab join. Ani apa ni yang baru ano? Ma basic punya, aja punya ano lah, draft ah.
Wash.
Kalau kamu lihat persediaanku nadalah banyak lah hari ini. Tapi ingat dia anu lah bandingkan cukup dengan easelnya, kursinya dan back kala-kalanya. Ini pasal ngian andang biasa sudah anu lah membuat sketches di luar. Di mana saja lagi ngian pernah membuat sketches?
Ya, di Indonesia misalnya membuat sketches punya.
Ini pun berkarih ni, berjamur mengambil feel panas-panas. Ini yang ada menggunakan watercolor. Alhamdulillah hari ini kami beruntung lah sikit lah, pasal dia takannya ni kalau pergi keluar sketching dapat jumpa dengan artis-artis lah, and then at the same time belajar juga sama bis dorang ni lah. Oh, the color is not really accurate wise, but sometimes you wanna keep it the color tu anu lah, sikit limit sikit lah. So yeah, tu lepas berapa minit tu menjadi sudah nunya. Okay guys, so just finish my third sketch with watercolor. Actually, I'm sketching ada bangunan di atas Bukit Atuk. Luckily for today, list ada kanalan lah watercolor. Something for today, and this is another second sketch by Ian Wahab. Yeah, is DJI. You can yeah. This one is your sketch number.
Because I came late.
Ah, okay. Wow.
I try my best already.
It's okay.
My first time.
It's okay. But you joined the sketch before?
No.
Your first time. Yeah. I see.
Yes.
Okay, now it's we reached the end of the activity where everyone is putting their punya artwork.
Yes.
Yes.
We can go somewhere else.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So
okay.
We have a journey up there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay.
Of course.